Here is the ear model. This area, all the way to about here, is the external ear. External ear includes the fleshy portion on the outside, which is the auricle. This area, which is the external acoustic meatus, or external auditory meatus. And then it ends in this membrane here called the tympanic membrane. Over here, this area over here is the middle ear. Middle ear includes this tube going out, which is the auditory tube. Within the middle ear, you find the auditory ossicles, which includes the malleus, the incus, and way over here, the stapes. Boy, this isn't in focus at all. Malleus, incus, stapes. Stapes fitting into the oval window. Over here is a blow-up of the auditory ossicles. Malleus, incus, stapes. And the stapes fits into the oval window. Now here is the inner ear. This is all inner ear. The inner ear includes the hard shell, this whole weird structure, which is the osseous membrane. That can be broken down into regions. This region with these tubes here are the semicircular canals, which end in the widened areas called the ampulla, semicircular canals. This sort of middle chunk here, this is the vestibule, which includes the oval window that the stapes fits into, and the round window. This area right here that looks kind of like a snail shell, that is the cochlea. And coming out of the cochlea is the vestibulocochlear nerve.